Hello, my name is Felipe Gavilan and welcome to my course on Blazor. Blazor is a new Microsoft technology with which you can create interactive web applications using C# code without using JavaScript. With Blazor, we use a paradigm of components to develop applications with reusable parts. Throughout this course, we will build an application with which we will put into practice what we have learned. We will see how to create a Blazor project with components, forms, interaction with an ASP.NET Core application, creation of a database with Entity Framework Core. We will make a user system which will use roles to give access to the user to the different parts of the applications according to their role. And of course, we will see how to publish our application in an Azure App Service, in an Azure Storage, and we will use Azure DevOps to use continuous integration and continuous delivery. At the end of this course, you will be able to make your web application with Blazor, ASP.NET Core, Entity Framework Core, and Azure. Join me and build applications with one of the most exciting new technologies of web development. Thanks!